Talk about the job you get overall tonight. Two interceptions, a fumble recovery, and a touchdown run for you tonight. Just what you seen on the field today?
I mean, I was just hitting my keys the coach taught me to do, you know. Just had a quick stop and I caught the two picks I had, you know. Told my defense to step up as a team, and we did come away with the W today.
You're one of three teams in Baltimore County that's undefeated right now. Talk about how's that feel?
That feel real good, but it ain't enough for us. We want 10-0. We want the goal here, reach M&T. And next week, we got Woodlawn at their school. I mean,